Hello, Scorpios. This is your X reading for January 31st through February the 6th. This is for Scorpio, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, and Jupiter signs. If you guys are new, welcome to the channel. Please hit the like button, share the video, and subscribe. All right, guys, let's see what your current situation is here as Scorpios. Knight of Swords. A lot of you have something to say. Some truth to speak to someone. I feel like you're anxious about it. Like, you're like, you know, I just need to get this off my chest. I just want to say this. Something that you want to say, like, is on your chest. And, yeah. Any given moment now, I feel like you guys are going to burst. Okay? Aquarian energy there. Let's see what their current situation is. Four of Cups. I feel like, you know, this person wants, they say they want to be happy. This kind of person this is. They say they want to be happy, but when they are given an opportunity, or if somebody like extends, you know, tries to show them love, it's like they're very unappreciative. They come across like it's not enough. And I feel like something about this is like nothing's ever going to be enough. It's where they're at right now, okay? Cancerian energy there. Let's see how you perceive your ex. The Queen of Pentacles. Maybe you think they are just fly. And that may be the reason why they are sitting here with their arms folded. Like, you know, they can have whoever, whenever, whatever they choose. But right now, I feel like this person, they're really not open to love at this point, okay? And I don't know whether it's because of, you know, what has happened between the two of you, or whether it's just the way that they are, you know. But I think that this person really likes stability and commitment. They're okay being by themselves. They're fine with that. But I think mostly this is like a single parent here. And, you know, this person is probably focused more on their home life right now, more on their children, their job, you know, getting their pocketbook full, you know, that type of thing. I think that this person is focused on outer appearances as well. You know, they... Not like they are, what's the word? Not like they're materialistic, but I feel like they're a good person. I feel like this person's been hurt before. And I feel like there's a certain standard that they have for themselves as well as others, okay? So, let's see what their perception of you is. What is your perception of Scorpio? I feel like they think that you guys really don't know what it is that you want. I think they feel like, you know, maybe you want them, maybe you want to date. Like you're all over the place. Is what I'm getting here. Maybe they feel like you guys are confused about how to be in a commitment, you know? There's something about you guys that they feel is not that stable. They feel like you hide a lot of things too. They really can't figure you out. Because I get the sense that you guys offered something to this person and they turned it down for, you know, maybe they didn't feel like it was enough, that it wasn't up to their standard. Maybe they told you that even, I'm not sure. But there's definitely something that you want to say to them, I do feel, about something that has happened in the past. But I think they really think that you're confused about what it is that you really want. Okay? let's see what your feelings are about getting back together here. Scorpio's feelings about getting back together. Scorpio's feelings about getting back together. Ooh. I think there is a level of obsession here. I think you feel really connected with this person. Really attracted to this person. Maybe that's what you are really, like, you know, so excited about to tell this person, that you do know what you want, that you can be whatever it is that they want, even for some of you. But there's a strong attachment here. Like, you feel like you guys are connected, bonded even together. Like, this is your person. Let's see what their feelings are about getting back together. Oh, King of Wands. I think this person, you know, I get the feeling that somebody here is full of themselves. But I think that this is the thing. I think this person has a nice balance of female and male energy. And I think their standard is really high, but I think they match that standard. It's just what I'm getting here. They're very confident in themselves. They're not moving. I think they would start a relationship if they felt like the person was meeting the criteria that they feel like, you know, that they want in their life, is what I'm getting here. So how they feel about getting back together is that I think they want you guys to be more, to have more of your, to exhibit more of your masculinity, your masculine energy. They would like for you guys to be more active, maybe more attractive, or, you know, dress yourself up even, is what I'm getting from this. They want you to have, you know, exhibit more of the control here. Take the lead is what I'm getting here. Be more, I don't want to say dominant, but it's like, have this air of confidence about yourself, is what I'm getting from this. So I feel like this person feels like you guys are attached, but regardless, they're not obsessed over it. I feel like they want you to get yourself together, my Scorpios. They feel like you guys are confused about what it is that you really want, what you really need to do in this situation. And I think whatever you guys do determines how, you know, determines what they will do. Okay? But right now, they're not budging. They're not budging because I think they're waiting on you to show them something different than what you have before. Okay? Let's see how you can increase the chances of reconciliation here. How can Scorpio increase their chances of reconciliation? Scorpio. Maybe a Capricorn energy that you guys are dealing with. Capricorn, Sagittarian energy. Maybe Cancer, Aquarius. Maybe even another Scorpio like yourself. How can Scorpio increase their chances of reconciliation here? The Knight of Wands. I think this is to be more active, to show more fire, to show more spontaneity is what I'm getting here. To initiate things, to offer things. They want to see the more fiery side of you. here. Maybe they're waiting on communication from you. You know, because I see you guys, you know, there's something that you want to say. But maybe they're waiting on you to show and prove here, okay? Let's see, how can they increase the chances of reconciliation here? I think they can show that they will, you know, that they want to actually commit, that they would like to build something with you, that they would like to be with you. They can see you guys being together. I feel like this is them also putting in the time and energy into this connection and not expecting you to make some changes that they're not willing to make themselves here. Because I think they've kind of like, they feel like you guys need to do all the work, but they have work to be done too. There's something that they need to do in relation to their time and devotion to you guys. Because I think that this person, I think they've been hurt before. And look at this, as I put this deck down. There's something that they need to change here with this Wheel of Fortune. There's something within themselves that they need to change if they want this this committed relationship. Because, again, the Queen of Pentacles is a committed person, okay? And, you know, she's good by herself, but they really like committed relationships. But I think her standards are so high for other people. And she has, her standards are high for herself too, but she does not hold her own feet to the fire like she would someone else's, is the thing. So she really needs to look at herself, she or he, whoever this is, okay, needs to look at themselves and realize that they have work to do here too, that they can't just expect all of these changes to occur with you or you to make all these changes and they just sit back and do nothing. Okay, so we have Virgo, we have Leo, Sagittarius energy here, Capricorn, Aquarius, Cancer, maybe another Scorpio. Okay, guys, so that's what I have for you, and I will be speaking with you soon. Oh, I didn't pull the card for the potential outcome. Hang on, guys. Let's see what the potential outcome is here. Got to gab it. So let's see the potential outcome for Scorpio and their ex. The Ten of Coins again. Very committed relationship. If both of you guys are willing to make the necessary changes here. Strong message here with the Ten of Pentacles showing up twice. Okay? Building a legacy together. Getting married. Just a very stable, committed relationship where you both are there for each other through thick and thin, through it all. Okay? So, I will be speaking with you soon, Scorpios.